on, Ileana, you gotta do something.
I can't.
Use your powers.
I can't.
We gotta do something. Oh, seriously?
Bitch before us was over all the exits.
She trying to kill us?
Don't know. Did she make those smiley things?
No. They're Ileana's.
Of course they are.
Have you seen the girls?
No.
All right, upstairs.
So in limbo.
Where the hell did you go?
Their special place.
That was so hot.
What the hell's going on? Where's Dr. Reyes?
She tried to kill Danny.
What?
That test, it wasn't a test. She tried to kill her.
My file. Patient reviles authority. But their fragmented psyche and base hatred for humans makes her a prime candidate for the program. Inclusion. A killer. With limitless potential. Recommend continued investment.
Essex Corporation.
That must have been the place I saw. She wasn't prepping us to be X-Men. She was prepping us to be killers.
We don't have much time. Reyes wants me dead, and it won't be long before she comes back to finish the job.
How? This place is designed to keep us inside. All our powers, it won't work. It's hopeless.
No, it isn't. We got each other out of our cages. We can get out of this.
That's all well and good, but she's still got force fields around the building. The windows, everything. How are you gonna get past that?
By taking out the source.
And let's kill the bitch.
Tonight, I'd like to talk about responsibility. You have a responsibility to your treatment. I want all of you to go to your rooms right now. If you disobey, or if you try to leave this facility, I have a responsibility to stop you, no matter what it takes.
How do you know she's still in here?
I'm a good smeller.
You're a good killer.
What's going on? What's Essex Corp?
It's a scientific organization founded by my superiors.
Founded to do what? Or screw their heads?
To save you! If it wasn't for me, you all would have been dead a long time ago! Okay? Calm down. Like I said, I want all of you to calm down. Right? Promise to do that. And I'll let you go. Except Danny. Danny needs to be put down.
No! Let us go! Let us go!
It's for her own good. And yours. I'm sure you figure out her power by now. It's so special. She takes your greatest fear, darkest secret, and makes you live through it.
No!
Over and over. Over and over.
until it kills you.
No.
That's it. That's it. Breathe. You're about to see your father in the spirit world.
What are you doing, Danny?